Zero harm is also about caring for our neighbors and the environment, ensuring to minimize the impact of our activities and keeping local communities safe and healthy. Humacore has invested heavily to improve metal emissions in air and water, and we are committed to reducing impact even further. We have managed to maximize technological and process solutions to minimize all emissions. Since 2015, we have managed to reduce 67% of metal emissions to air, 59% of emissions to water, 47% of NOx emissions, and 76% of SOx emissions. Now, we are adding a group target of diffuse emissions reductions by 2025 of 25%. Diffuse emissions do not come from our process exhausts, but from diffuse sources such as dust when handling raw materials. We want to be bolder and faster than our competition in our journey to zero harm. We want to lead the way in environmental performance while we keep growing and increasing production.